message to you all. So, first, I want to thank each single one person which stopped on my channel for 10 seconds, because I appreciate very much, because those 10 seconds I can't return, because money can buy a clock, but money can't buy time. So I'm grateful. Second, as usually I say at the end or beginning, this is DMT place is date is totally 1st December 2022 and place is Upper Town Zagreb blank country used to know Croatia from midnight. Why? Because my country, Croatia, stopped to exist as such. And me personally, as all my people generation, were fighting a war from 1990 to 1995 for the freedom of Republic of Croatia, independent states with our money, laws, everything. Few hours from now, all of that's gone. My best of us, my brothers, died on the battlefield. For what? Because I got the friends all over the world, but this was my country, now I don't have any. Because from 1st of January, few hours from now, we're gonna be part of European Union. So, I don't speak all languages, far from it. I don't understand law. New currency came to my life, no more that one. Yeah, I still have my pocket. Yeah. It's gonna be worth maybe that short period, 15 days or so, but it's a piece of paper gone. Unreal. It's look like I'm watching myself in real time, how I'm tripping in some multiverse, I don't know what it is. Because how? I'm sitting here in my apartment. A few hours from now, my country stopped to exist. And in some fucked up way, I'm grateful for it, because there is a place and there is a time for everything. And what is better time than 1st of January, few hours from now, not only by day, but I will change the country. Not one, I think we are 26 countries, so tomorrow from few hours from now, I can go to Finland, to Hungary, to Greece, I can go no matter what. They're gonna be my country. So, I'm looking back on all that as a fresh start, second chance in my life. Not second chance, I already get it. And thank you for me. But another beginning. This one gonna be a little bit harder than those before, because there is, I think, 3 or 4 time in my life where I started from the scratch, zero. But this time is sub-zero, like submarine. But I believe in myself, and I think, I hope that somebody else believes in me, because very few people are. I will find any fucking excuse to make it again. Not because of money, not because of fortune, fame, blah blah blah. Just to be happy, to get what I want, with my thinking, with my working, whatever. This is a promise. I will need probably a few months for that. Nothing new under the sun. Except from tomorrow, I will do everything what I did yesterday, but from tomorrow, I will do it in new country, European Union. And interestingly enough, as I know, there is a minor clash in Ukraine and Russia near Poland, and Poland is or is not part of my country. Just to be sure to go walking and find myself in the middle of some war and I have to fight because of what they are. Oh yeah, they are my countrymen. Semper Fi. What else to say? Very, very rare time is that I'm speechless. I can kill people with my speech. I know. I can blabbing 7 days a week, twice on Sunday, non-stop. But there, in the rare occasions, I'm speechless. I really don't know what to say right now. So, I'm thankful. I see you, I feel you, I appreciate every second which any of you give to me, my work whatsoever, and I hope that next year for you gonna be best in your life, all wishes gonna come true, but be aware what you wish for, because wish usually make it through. I know for a fact. Just a warning, I know. I already got everything or needed. So this is DMT Dead Man Talking, because we are all dead, it's just a matter of time. When they going to bury us. Tomorrow, 100 years. Nothing wrong with that. But place it's not going to be same tomorrow as today. Same apartment, same me, no, better version of me, because every day on every day I'm a better version. I am the change that I want to see on every way possible, of course. Not God, as Thomas Shelby said, not yet. But let me finish with words of Thomas Shelby, main character in Peaky Blinders TV show. At the end, we only regret about things we didn't do. Think about it. How many things you got in your life that you didn't do? You can, but you were afraid, you were embarrassed. Me personally, I get twice around the world, but no more. You only live once, make it count. What do you want? From the bottom of my heart, but now I have to go. See you on this or other side of the rainbow. Make love, not war. Believe me, I tried both. And I know. Semper Fi.